Last week, on a whim, Andrew Bartolacci tweeted Jim Irsay, and a day later, he won the trip of a lifetime.
It's kind of spur of the moment, and I was stunned just like my parents were stunned.
The Colts owner was giving away Super Bowl tickets to diehard fans, asking people to reply why they wanted to go.
And I just responded to it. I didn't think that I necessarily deserved the tickets. So I was trying to think of who did, and I thought my parents first.
So the IPS teacher replied, saying, "My dad is a 30-year vet and cancer survivor, and my mom just beat uterine cancer last year while having COVID and nearly dying."
I was out shoveling some of the snow, and I came back in and had hundreds of notifications on my phone, and boom, I won.
He says at first, his mom didn't believe him.
And I FaceTimed them, and my dad was like, he was laughing and kind of saying, "No way." And took the phone over to my mom, and my mom absolutely didn't believe me because I always mess around with her.
But this time, he wasn't messing around. The longtime Detroit Lions fans are cheering on Matthew Stafford and the Rams after not having much success in Michigan.
We feel like he deserves it after putting up through with the Lions organization.
And the heartwarming surprise also comes after a difficult year for his family and his mom.
So she was really struggling. They weren't sure that she was going to make it first through those first couple of nights. And she was there by herself because of the COVID protocols at the time. Like, my dad couldn't stay with her. No family members could be there. So it's just her having to have the strength to fight that by herself.
But come Friday, the Michigan couple will be packing their bags for LA, hoping to see number 9 finally become a Super Bowl champion. All thanks to their son and the generosity of Jim Irsay.